In 2010, Deborah Meyerson was a professor at Stanford University, working on issues like gender, diversity, and identity.
I'm really happy to be here. I spoke at a Net Impact conference.
She was also a happily married mother of three, healthy, fit, and athletic. Then, a severe stroke nearly killed her, leaving her paralyzed on the right side and with no speech at all. For 3 years, Deborah pursued every avenue for therapy possible. Despite great progress, she could not return to her job as a professor, mostly because of her ongoing speech challenges. That led Deborah to ask, "Who am I now?" Drawing on her background studying identity, Deborah and her family began to explore their identities and the emotional journey they now know was critical to rebuilding a rewarding life in the face of disabilities. That was an integral part of the 5-year process to write Identity Theft, Rediscovering Ourselves After Stroke. More than a book about Deborah, Identity Theft is built on academic research and interviews with more than 50 survivors, family care partners, and professional caregivers. While writing the book, Deborah and her husband, Steve Zuckerman, heard time and again that survivors and their families get little help navigating their emotional journeys. So they have created a nonprofit called Stroke Onward to bring awareness, develop resources, and ultimately change caregiving systems to embrace the emotional journey as an integral part of the recovery process. Deb and Steve are adapting their life personally and professionally to continue enjoying what they love, and by building Stroke Onward, trying to make the stroke recovery system better for the millions who will, unfortunately, be forced onto that path in the years to come. Please join us to learn, collaborate, and create a better healthcare system together.